In case of any higher officials, what is the condition to arrest? And in the case of Rajiv Kumar, what is the right at present? How can he arrest or not?
If there is any allegation against him under the Code of Criminal Procedure and Penal Code, in that case, the authority has to take permission from the court of law for arrest. There must be stated some condition is there. Without any reason, no official like I, Rajiv Kumar, can be arrested.
And what is the position now?
Now position, the matter is subjudice under the, before the Supreme Court of India. And under the order of the Supreme Court, the investigation is conducted by the investigation agency. Therefore, if they require that Rajiv Kumar to be taken into custody, then they also have to take permission from the Supreme Court.
Your name, please.
Sir, your name, please.